On to at 6, a wildly popular organization that actually helps struggling homeowners is now launching a new program. As Meredith McDonough explains, it's aimed at helping first-time homebuyers. Meredith.
Victor, last go-around, NACA's Save the Dream event helped thousands of people save thousands of dollars. Well, this time the organization is also helping new buyers. It's offering what it calls the Best in America mortgage. It includes no down payment, no closing costs, and a fixed 30-year rate of 3.8%. NACA says, bottom line, their mission is to help you save your home.
We are excited that we're coming back to West Palm Beach. The need is here. And that's why we're back here.
An announcement from NACA, the Neighborhood Assistance Corporation of America, coming to you from a home they rescued. You may remember this scene from February, lines of people waiting for help. NACA assists struggling homeowners to reduce their mortgage payments and interest rates. With overwhelming foreclosures in South Florida, West Palm Beach Mayor Lois Frankel welcomes the program back.
NACA coming back is so important. We had NACA here several months ago. They had 24,000 visitors and 16,000 solutions.
We heard from one Wellington woman, Marie Destin. She waited days to be helped, but now she's saving dollars.
I went there on Wednesday and I didn't get home until Saturday morning, but I didn't have no problem stay because I was very patient because I know I'm there for something and I want to get my dream. My mortgage used to be $3,168 a month. Without my homeowner insurance. It was separate from the homeowner insurance. And I went to NACA, and NACA helped me save $848 a month.
Jean Benet also benefited when NACA was in West Palm Beach. Her mortgage was more than $1,800 a month, but her loan was restructured, and she now pays $1,250 a month, which includes insurance and taxes.
Because of the economy, you know, my husband lost his job. I'm retired. We really didn't see how we're going to make it, but with NACA's help, we were able to save our home. I'm grateful to NACA because NACA saved my house.
The Around the Clock program begins August 27th and runs through August 31st. It's all taking place at the Palm Beach County Convention Center, and we've made it easy for you to register for the event. Just go to WPBF.com and click the link under the As Seen on 25 section. Meredith McDonough, WPBF 25 News.